On the 28th of October 2020, Taliban field commanders Mohammed Quarry and Ahmed Saad Zaran were both captured and transferred to Jalalabad prison. Approximately 48 hours ago, a violent uprising began in the eastern wing of the prison.
Our main effort then, UKSF or A Squadron will conduct counter-terrorism operations in the Jalalabad prison with the main intent of recovering Ops Officer John Tyson.